by yourself. Okay. I don't know if you are ready to go. You have to know, you have to find out. And after that, pack up first, practice another 15 minutes. And after that, promotion test practice. Okay?
This, me, and the Madam, right? And I'm gonna move back all the way there, okay?
Make sure you warm up.
meant like let it count, right? So meant to the real meant, meant, right? So I think that's the reason why when you record it, you can't count, right? So if you bend straight, it should be straight, right? If it's a little meant again.
Yeah!
right? So trunk is
open. Open.
Right now you're newly.
Oh!
Right? Because the trunk is open. So only left hand.
So, John, people over here. Two people on this side.
And there.
Wait, before you come in?
I don't know.
This case, you are best tied up, it's not the same. Too much moving inside. Also, your potato, you must have hanging on, you have to move tied up. Also, wait. Never miss like this, good hands. Okay, this is not a point. This is an exam. You have to know how much the examiner is you, how much you can show to the examiner says we want to follow to the correct basic, right side, everyone. Many people, I can hear from, I stand here, I can hear men, kote, or do, more clearly, you pronounce, I can hear. Yes, exactly, also. Don't do man. No. Men. Don't. Hey. Go sharply. That's make your body's movement also sharp too. It carries slow. Your body's movement also keeps momentum and everything back. That's number one important thing, everybody. Here is the most important exam. Also clear your saying men, okay, dogs, men, okay. You do this kind of thing, you're hitting body's movement the same way, kind of crazy, slapping. So these are the common people. When you go hit, you have a reason to go. Don't do selfish your kingdom. You have a partner, you have to respect your partner too. Not only to try to passing. Both together, you have to become both together. Also, you should not like you have to go. I put this side of the car. Both sides break really bad. So that's really bad for the exam system. Okay. So, maximum 5 minutes. Any level less than a 5. Hit, that's a selfish game. You have a partner, you have to respect your partner too. Passing together, not hit, is no good. That's what I call selfish game, don't do. It's not a tournament. Okay, tournament is okay, but tournament exam is different. How much you can be able to do it? Body to strike, element, okay, correct the posture. Here is clearly men on the door. Most important is a sharp mishit. That's what here is doing. You have to sharp. Miss hit or hit, that's not the important. Before hit and after hit, what you have to show, you have to show to examine. Say something. Alright?
Alright?
Never miss hit. Shinai, shaking your head on or try to avoid the hit. That's no good.
Thank you.
material nicely, it's gone, disappeared. That's no good. You have to know.
Hare!
More clearly, man,
Thank you. shark.
For the test, should we be doing big man?
Can you say one?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Boom! Then after all the way, you run.
Yes, is it? When I do the man TI, can I go like a man now? Is it okay? Or just so, should I do man?
Nothing wrong, but nothing wrong.
What?
Nothing bad. But I don't know, examine the sensitivity to say yes or no. So that's what you have to understand. You, anything you want, you're okay to do, but how about the examine the sensitivity situation? You have to show.
What would you do then? But I'm going to do what you would do.
Body to strike.
What?
You okay? You understand, man.
Where am I?
Nothing. You have to understand. Body to strike. Body strike element is sharp on its head. You do it? I don't think so. You're not doing it. So that's difficult to pass exam. Anything else? Yes, sir.
How to improve the sharpness of stride?
That's what I'm saying. Your kiais. Kiais make up safety. Kiai make up powerful, sharp hit, sharpness. That's why kiai is important. Kiai is good for everything. Speed is more coming, sharpness is coming. That's why kiai is important. Do you understand? Anything else?
Yes. When your opponent's coming with a man and you want to hit kote, how do you finish the kote? I see a lot of people go, that's...
I don't know your question.
Oh, I think he wants to know if you should pull back or extend.
That's a back up. That's a tournament style.
Yeah.
That's no good.
So in the... So then for our test, we should aim for the...
Four. Right? Also, when your opponent comes to attack you, many people doing it inhale. Inhale is nothing can do, nothing. Right. When you come to attack you, you should do the exhale, your breath. Exhale. Right. Never scared. Okay, that's what always somebody... opponent people come to try to attack you, you should exit. So never, you don't lose it. Okay. Never back up. Just keep moving forward, that's it.
Hi.
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 Anything else? Yes?
For Mr. Kim's question, the Zanchin after hit is flat. The Shinai is flat.
That's a kote is yihi.
Hey.
Do you know?
So it's flat.
Flat kote no basic. Kote basic is a complete flat. That's a kote's basic base and number first one, number one.
Hey.
But many people hit kote is going up just like a hitting man.
So then at the end of the cut for the test.
Until turns flat.
Okay, so after we finish it, don't move forward, just go stay here.
That's right.
Okay.
Kote is means flat. Right. That's the number one basic thing is. Right. Anything else? Also, don't show to the opponent your back.
Hi.
Anything else? So come to the room.
Hi.
Also, many people the kote himos are hanging. Mm-hmm. Try to not to hang it. Don't show.
At this point. Your hands are not going to get any bigger, except for the kids. So you just cut and retie.
Is this okay?
For adults, just cut and retie.
That's okay.
I see. I can see many people.
Bad. Really bad.
Yeah, but you can kind of braid it through.
If I tighten up, it's very hard to.
If you look up online when you get home, how to braid it through, they'll show you. There's lots of links of how to braid it through. Then you tie it right up here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yours is
perfect.
Yours is correct.
Okay.
Good.
Hello!
Parker next Friday. So see you next Wednesday.
Thank you.